want to show you guys my jersey collection and, you know, scratch the tip, you know, give you guys a little sounds. Now I want to see how all this sounds with these new headphones. This jersey is a Toon Squad jersey. And you guys know what Toon Squad is. It's from the movie Space Jam movie, starring Michael. throwback jersey when it was champion on it. So if you don't know too much about jerseys, every decade, or like 5 to 6 years, the NBA gives a new brand the contract to do their jerseys. So you might see throwbacks as far as like my Jordan jersey that I have hung up. Some I have Nike, some I have, some might have Adidas. So it just depends on what decade, or I don't know how many years that they do it. That they give, different companies the rights to the jerseys, and that also bring value to certain jerseys also, because certain people only want like throwbacks, or certain people only want a Nike one, or or something that was around the 90s, or the 70s, depending on what type of collector you are. So yeah, and each brand do their own thing. So like I said, this is a throwback, so it's much rougher, a little rougher around the edges. Nice jersey, I like it. I like the way this one fit. Certain jerseys fit you snug, and certain ones kinda like, I won't say they baggy, but they kinda like the shoulders, like here, the shoulders, it might stay on this shoulder, but it might be coming off that shoulder. So certain jerseys fit you well. Some is just, they were made in a time where brands really didn't care. the channel. If you guys are watching this, if you guys got this far to this video, I want you guys to comment below. What do you guys like about this channel? What do you guys love watching? And what do you guys want to see on this channel? Because I kind of want to have an idea. I kind of want to open it up a little bit because show you guys more, do more ASMR. Do you guys like voiceovers? You know, I can do voiceovers of things that I do outside of ASMR to make it ASMR, you know. Just let me know because I kind of want to know. Just a small idea. I just want to let you guys know and tell me if you like it or not. But I go to the gym. You know, I do other things. I work out. No, right now, I am in a stage of losing, you know, a couple pounds. So I have been working out. I've been in the gym. I play basketball. So, it will be funny, but it will be an adventure, that's what I'm trying to say. If you guys wanted to, you know, take a look inside certain things that I do, / we do, and, you know, just give it a little talk over, and, you know, just bring a little different to the channel, you know, just let me know if you guys what would like to see that, and you guys want me to do on this channel, and tell me what do you guys love about this channel. Other than that, let's get back to the video. My next jersey is the San Francisco jersey. If you guys are, you know, old subscribers, y'all know when I bought this, I got this in LA. When me and Batala went to LA in January for my birthday, so you guys can see right there, it is authentic. And this is what I was telling you guys, this is a remake of an authentic jersey. So this is what people would call, this is a Mitchell and Ness throwback. So Mitchell and Ness do, you know, the old jerseys back then, they redo them, not redo them, but they bring them back out where I showed you the Reggie Miller one. That is old, like really old jersey from back then. So that is a jersey from the 90s. This is a remake jerseys. This is a remake jersey from the 90s, if you guys know what I'm saying. So basically, that jersey been on this earth since the 90s. This one was remade. So basically, this jersey re-released, and it is a jersey from back in the day. So it is a San Francisco jersey. So that is a Wilt Chamberlain from 1962 all the way to 1963 Wilt Chamberlain. And this is a HWC swing man. So, and it's San Francisco. And I think San Francisco was the Warriors before. I think it was San Francisco. Y'all let me know if I'm right. some are rougher than others, and some are, you know, put together kind of like smoother. Jersey right here fits